Hi folks, a pleasant good morning and welcome back to Right Style Cooking TV. Today I'm gonna make a quick orange bread. Now in this bowl I'm gonna add through a sift or a strainer half a cup of sugar, 4 teaspoon baking powder, half a teaspoon salt, and 2 cups of flour. I'm gonna strain them. Sift them. This is the sugar. Okay. Mix them up. Okay, I'll be back with you shortly. This is all stirred. Okay, I'm back. To this bowl, I'm gonna add half a cup orange juice. Two beaten eggs. Half a teaspoon orange rind, 3 tablespoon vegetable oil, 1/2 cup of chopped candied orange peel. Gonna mix these up. Okay, now I'm gonna pour this in the mixed flour. I'm gonna mix it up. Mix in the flour. This will be baked in a 350 degrees oven. The oven is preheated. and it will be baking for 1 hour. I'll get back to you when I'm filling the loaf pan. Okay, I'll be filling the loaf pan now. The loaf pan has been greased, bottom and sides. Make sure that the mix is flat in the pan. Okay, I'll get back to you after this quick orange bread is baked. Welcome back. I'm here again with the quick orange bread. Just took it out of the oven. When I said just took it, it's I took it out and it's cool. How lovely it looks. Very wonderful. Very lovely. When I take it out of the pan. Look how wonderful. This is the bottom. The bottom of the quick orange bread. This is one of the sides. The other side. One end. The other end. No burn. Gonna put it in a plate. There we go. This lovely plate. Let's take a look how wonderful it is. Wonderful orange bread. quick and wonderful. I think I should call it lightning quick orange bread, because it takes a small amount of time to really mix it together and bake it. How lovely it looks. I'm gonna take a couple of slices for you to see the inside. Oh, lovely. Look at this slice. What a lovely slice. Oh my goodness. Look how moist. Look how soft it is. Beautiful. Take another slice. And another slice. And another slice. Wow. So this is the wonderful, lovely, quick orange bread. Look at this. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.